was such a drag. Every time he'd tell the same kind of story, botch the game, make all the same kind of excuses. Yeah, he was just that kind of guy. But then one day, Kojima goes and replaces him. He couldn't even be original about the way he did it. We're not complaining. We were dying of boredom anyway. But guess what? We will be coming back, and we're bringing a new review with us.